Nicholas Grossman with a shot off of Vermette, who has it. His shot blocked by Ron Hainsey. Anthony Duclair jumps on it. Duclair holding onto it, enjoying a fine rookie year. Stefan Elliott, a shot and a goal. Toby Reeder right out in front. Arizona strikes first.
Checking shift for the Coyotes. Puck retrieval was good. And you have to like the fact that Duclair, good young rookie, covers up at the point. That may be actually Antoine Vermette. And Cam Ward makes the first save, but then drifting out of the net. God, that's a weird drift. And Tobias Reeder, originally an Edmonton Oilers draft pick, allow Reeder in short order to get the first goal.
Seventh season in the desert for Dave Tippett. 20th all-time in terms of wins. Elias Lindholm broken up at the defensive. Quick shot and a goal! Chris Versteeg back in the lineup. There's a response, and Carolina has tied it. With a shot off a body off Stefan Elliott, free to the corner. Controlled again by Jordan Martinuk. Here's Brad Richardson. Played in Vancouver a season ago. He'll dart through the blue. Weak side, they score! Nicholas Grossman flashing on the weak side. And Arizona takes a 2-1 lead.
Hitter's going to give him a new stick coming down right here. You had a very smart play from Skinner, but you know that Carolina needs a whistle, so now you need a defenseman to jump in smartly. You're going to watch Grossman do it. And Grossman had a goal that he thought he scored in the third period in Buffalo the other night. Has been hemmed in because look at that forecheck right there. All three players, the Hurricanes, have had trouble coming out cleanly and icing puck.
They swarm, they're fast. McClemmett, wrap chance tonight, Lindback. They score! Second opportunity for Jay McClemmett. And once again, Carolina has tied it. Grinding for Carolina. A loose puck as we see. The Coyotes on it once again. Ekman-Larsson, a steal. Lindholm turns, holds onto it. Delays, out in front. They score! That's hockey, baby! Eric Staal set up by Elias Lindholm.
For Ekman-Larsson nonetheless. And you think that it's going to cost Lindholm that he can't gather this puck. And he has the composure to find Eric Staal. And Staal finally gets rewarded. Lindholm had a goal and a win over the Coyotes last year. He had a shootout winner and the other win against the Coyotes last year.
Domi has control. Through center, on and off the stick of Steve Downey. Bulk for Carolina, back out. See the time left in the Arizona power play.
Boy, McClemmett's having a game, isn't he? Tells you something about his fitness, the back-to-back.
Lyles has room. His shot caught off by Anders Lindback. It's Ekman-Larsson. He'll take it to the outside. Oliver Ekman-Larsson goes across point to point. Stone on the wall. They hold on to it with Butker. Butker away from Hainsey. Domi a give back. It's Michael Stone. Here it comes. Stopped by Ward. No rebound. For Arizona, grinding away from Hennepin. He scoots with it. His shot blocked by Nordstrom. Rebound chance goes high. Mikhail Bakker. Now Stefan Elliott goes inside with it. He got it back. His shot scores. It sneaks in. Stefan Elliott gets the goal for Arizona. They tie it.
But gathering the puck is Elliott, the former Colorado Avalanche defenseman. The bottom line is, this is a soft goal. Does a good job knowing the scoreboard from a defenseman getting involved in the attack. But that's a tough one, plain and simple.
Bucker now along the boards, moving away from Brad Malone. He sets up shop. Back again, walking the line, Ekman-Larsson. Here's Bucker. Good stick by McClemmett, not out though. Ekman-Larsson off Ward, out in front. They score! Opportunity out in front for Antoine Vermette. Power play goal, Arizona by one.
Short side is a deflating goal for this hockey club playing a back-to-back.
Nestrashil, Nordstrom a shot blocked in front by McCulloch. Nestrashil again, shot taken, they score! Ron Hainsey finds a way and Carolina rallies back. 25 seconds left in regulation. Inside for Victor. One-timer, Falk gets blocked off a body off Martinuk. Getting it back, Falk, he scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Justin Falk with 17 seconds left. Falk is ninth from Victor Rask and Eric Staal at 19:43. A wild night in the capital city. Carolina 5, Arizona 4.